Malawi's public protector is on a crusade to clean up the government and rid her society of impunity. The battle against corruption in the poor southern African nation has turned a shy diminutive Martha Chizuma into a popular icon. Appointed public prosecutor in December 2015 at the age of 36, she is the youngest person and only the second woman to hold the office.
We know how bad things are in the country, how rampant corruption is, such that when you start talking against it, not only talking against it or speaking against it, but actually doing something about it, you become a lone voice in a way.
In August, one of her probes revealed that 160 women had their uteruses removed between January and July 2018 because of negligence.
If we, all of us, can do the right things, all public officers do what they're supposed to do, all public bodies do what they're supposed to do, in serve those public service, to serve the public, then we'll create an environment for the extraordinary to happen. Then we create an environment where people can innovate in agriculture, when people can innovate in technology, new innovations, where people are not brought down by corruption or nepotism.
But her successes have sparked threats and a smear campaign, accusing her as corrupt, allegations that she has defiantly rejected.